C-final of the women's 100 back in the water now. Lane one, Vivian Zhang from Berkeley. Two, Kaylin McMahon from Bluefish. Three, Morgan O'Hara from Bluefish. Five, Claire McGovern from Delaware. Six, Clara Hannon from Berkeley. Six is Julia Courtney from Long Island. Seven, Chelsea Liu from the Suburban Seahawks. And an eight, Riley Brennan from the Suburban Seahawks. All right, the win there goes to Claire Hannon at 108.46.